pupils from Sipandak Elementary School, in Tiga Pancur, Karo, North Sumatra, Indonesia, were filmed as thousands fled from falling debris and searing gas. Schoolchildren run in terror while thick volcanic ash fills sky after eruption that sent rocks 16,000 feet into air. Villages were reportedly pitch black as huge plumes of smoke engulfed the area and rocks shot more than 16,000 feet into the air. A group of children were filmed running in terror as thick volcanic ash rose into the sky. The youngsters were filmed fleeing, while others stared into the sky in awe. Pupils from Sipandak Elementary School, in Tiga Pancur, Karo, North Sumatra, Indonesia, were filmed as thousands fled from falling debris and searing gas. Villages were reportedly left pitch black as huge plumes of smoke engulfed the area and rocks shot more than 16,000 feet into the air. The country's National Disaster Mitigation Agency on Monday said it had not received any reports of deaths or injuries in the wake of the eruption. Sinabung roared back to life in 2010 for the first time in 400 years and has remained highly active since. A red warning was issued to airlines after the hot dense cloud of ash shot more than 16,400 feet, 5,000 meters, into the air and rolling down its slopes. Three volcanoes are currently erupting in Indonesia, which is located on the fault lines around the Pacific Basin known as the Ring of Fire. At least 25 people were killed in the Mount Sinabung eruptions in recent years. 7 people were killed in 2016, 16 people died in the 2014 explosion and 2 people were killed when in 2010. Hot ash clouds have already traveled as far as 3 miles, 4 km, south of the volcano, disaster agency spokesman Sutopo Purwonugroho said. Mount Sinabung has released so much ash that a red notice was issued to airlines by the Regional Volcanic Ash Advisory Center in Darwin, Australia. Approximately 30,000 people have been forced to leave homes around the mountain in the recent years.